there's somewhere near my hotel, actually, that looks like somewhat like a jungle, and I really want to go and explore it. I don't know if that sounds strange or not, but it looks beautiful. Well, I'm working with John John, and they've been very kind to me, and I'm really happy to be working with them as well. I love fashion. I think it expresses people in more ways than people think. I think that what you wear depicts kind of how you're feeling at that moment. And I think that's really interesting. And that's why I respect it so much. Gotten a call from her once before she passed, God rest her soul. And she sent me a diamond ring of hers. And she said that she wanted to have me for dinner. I was too scared to go. I was too nervous. But she... aside from just glamour and fashion, she started, you know, working with MFAR for the AIDS Foundation, and I really appreciate and respect that side of her more than anything because she had a big heart. I like to watch scary movies, but yeah, I just comedy's easy for me. I don't know why, but I don't feel like I have to act. Because my friends tell me I'm a funny person, so I'd like to think that I am. But it depends on what the script is and what, you know, the people involved that I can learn from. And I'm not specific about any kind of role or theme of the film that it is. I just like working. I just started writing last week, actually. Yeah, I just started writing. You'll see. It's good, though. I'm finishing in New York because I live there now. So I'll be in New York recording. Am I what? With my life, yes. My siblings, yes.